Hi guys, this is Paige. I want to continue on with God's hidden messages. This movie is called Anastasia. God actually talked to me through this movie like 6 years ago. I didn't know that he inspired things in movies, but I just felt really strongly it was from him and I would worship him to it. It's very personal to me. And now I know he inspired it for me. And I just want to share it with you guys. And it shows how a daughter of God goes from rags, you know, before knowing God to riches, or becomes a princess. Also, look at the lyrics of the song too. Anastasia, her name means resurrection, or she will rise again. God actually showed me the meaning of her name after I had the thorn. It's almost like him saying he rose me up again, but I will, you know, rise at the resurrection. This is just her using her imagination. The whole story is kind of, she's like a lost princess that lost her memory. And so she became an orphan and she's kind of in rags. What's really, really cool about this movie is that peppermint is in it. The name, the peppermint. I was like, this is amazing. It's just proof God speaks this way. There's also a bad guy that represents the devil in this movie that she overcomes. That right there is like her dad, the representation of her dad. That's like Jesus Christ represented right there. You see, they put like this necklace on her. It kind of looks like pearls. This is like what happens when you get born again. Just in the spirit, you go from like rags and not knowing Jesus. And you see she becomes this beautiful princess. You see what she's wearing here? It's gold. It's like what our armor looks like. And this is the fire. Very cool. You see, and this is us dancing with Jesus. Very sweet. If you look at the floor, it looks like sunflowers or suns, however you want to see it. She even bows down to him. I mean, even what he's wearing, the coloring, certain parts are what Jesus Christ wears. He wears white, gold, and red. And this is like his eye color. I just thought I'd show that with you. It's very, very personal. It's amazing because now I look back at it and I believe God put that in there to show me, and he wants me to show his daughters how they've become princesses and how he wants to dance with them. You see, she wears a pearl in her ear. She has a gold crown. That's like us. God likes to use movies to speak. He spoke through stories in the Bible, still speaking through stories today. All right, love you guys. Bye.